What's the difference? Okay, we have four openings in bar. In this case, we have four openings. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where we connect the pressure line.
Okay.
This is the opening. You want to connect the line. Oh, kenapa dia 4, kenapa dia 3? Why is 4, why is 3? It depends on the types of cylinder. One is the type of cylinder. And then the type of cylinder. For what you going to use this pneumatic and hydraulic system? It depends on our design. For this case, for single acting cylinder, okay, the air exits as an exhaust to the environment. So no need to, if it is hydraulic, no need to pass through the excess oil back to tank. Okay. If this is hydraulic cylinder, single acting hydraulic cylinder.
Pak ini
At the initial stage, oil will pass through to the tank. Okay, initial stage, this is for hydraulics. But at this side, this chamber contains only no oil. There's no opening to permit oil flow in this area. Okay. The oil only enter this area. At the initial stage, oil is passed back to the tank. Okay, then this is initial stage. Normal condition. When we have pressure, oil pressure will enter this port number one. But this valve is not activated until we push button. Okay, when the valve is active, let's say we push this. Okay.
Okay.
pwede. Hindi pa kaya. Hindi po. Once you give it the lever, it will position you. Spool kat dalam, you give it the oil. Spool is something like this lah kat dalam. Lepas kita push, dia akan block certain certain holes to certain pot. One is like season 1-4. Macam kita block this area to make flow this area. Okay. This one is for three way to control double acting cylinder. Okay. Automatic. Okay. Correct.